Hello everyone, welcome to my channel again. Today I wanted to show you my handmade, well, almost handmade palette, the best palette ever. First of all, I used it, this table. You can buy it in any furniture store, any, I think, dollar store. It's like foldable, it folds. To eat, if you watch TV or something, you can put your food tray. But for a long time I've been using for my regular palette. But a couple days ago I made this palette. I used it picture from the thrift store. I took it out, that picture, and the paper, it was two papers like this, like a from cardboard paper. I painted with a gray, a neutral color, acrylic color, and then put that glass over it. It came with glass, so it fits perfectly on this table. You can carry it. It's large. It's easy to clean. It's easy. The glass is very easy to clean, and the gray color will give you neutral, so you will understand the shade. I did not invent it. I've seen another artist do it with all kinds of different, with even refrigerator shelf. So I decided to do like this. You can do it. You can buy like a cheap mirror and do the same with the mirror. It will help you. So it's such a life hack, and I wish you the best luck with creating your paintings.